See if that looks any better. I'm just gonna run around here for a little bit so I can see myself run around. Oh yeah, that seems to be working pretty good. I'm a little hiccupy. What is with the stuttering? Was going good. It's been doing this for like a few games now. I think pretty much since Ob's last update, it's been doing this. I don't know how to fix it. I seem to reduce it at least. I guess it's acceptable now. Are you now a nature wind hybrid? You just have that new move. He is now a hybrid. That's not what he had before. He had immunity to poison before. Changed traits with his evolution. I have another toxic ally. Works better. If I was rocking this guy with him, well, it's nature the same as toxic, or is toxic its own thing? Got a poison type, I would guess. I've not found an Ekans yet. Spin to win. Oh yeah, that looks way better. Still hiccuping now and then, but I can take hiccups over constantly being shitty. I wonder if my viewership dropped from very few to zero. Oh, you got a long trip ahead of you. Let me injure your protection from the wild. Hi, buddy. Yes, I won. By amazing skill. I shall run in a line like this guy. What's there? Sneaky. Wonder if I've missed other treasures. Back from poison. Loosh. That anime is so fucking overrated. Wannabe Death Note, but he never uses powers effectively. Hey now, don't hurt yourself. I'm trying to catch you, motherfucker. Don't you dare kill yourself. Repent, motherfucker! Piggy pig. Not bad, attacker. That's... If that can kill, that's mean. If it can't kill, it's still mean. I like it. Sacrificial pig. I get to Pokemon Center, I'm gonna put him into my deck. pick out the bird I'm not using. I'm gonna level a bird, it's gonna be this one. So, I think he's more unique. Whoa, I did not mean to do that. I was just trying to look at the guy. Does it still reduce accuracy, or is it just an attack with sand? In general. Your SVs are shit. Utter shit. Shitty, pretty shitty. And yeah, none of them are, like, good. I think this guy probably had the best of them all. Nope. I'm mistaken. His duck, too. I don't have anyone with good EV. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong side, aren't I? Somehow. This guy here's probably got the highest I got. But eyes. Physical attacker, not a special attacker, so that really high special attack don't matter. Bye. That's fine. Please meet you, Kaku. I did not heal when I was at the Pokemon Center. Kinda why I went there. Well, also the swap. Get that pig in the mix. I think I'll put the pig in the active party. The Hatless Hill. Good team player. Yeah, so apparently now this is like two rainstorms in a row where I woke up with a severe migraine. Apparently, I just get migraines when it fucking rains now. It's cool. It's not like that's a regular weather event or anything. Slightest drop in barometric pressure and I'm in fucking agony for hours. Great. Human body's a great thing. Doesn't suck at all. Stronger. How about Parker? If I did custom names, I'd name my piggy pig Peter Parker. But, I don't know. Just like throughout Pokemon, I've always just left default names. We'll call my cat Cat. Like, at the vet, I tell them her name's Nadia, but her name's Cat. Kitty. Kitten. Are you a flat-chested woman or a man in a bra? These are the important questions I need to know the answers to. Get out of here, Japan. Still not sure if woman or guy in bra. a nature partner, so I can just spam the first attack. I don't have to worry about exhaustion. Alamazoo. Yuki. Will kill. I had a question, now I have an answer. This is a unique path. Needs to learn a goddamn attack. Piggy piggies are dangerous. Got that tumescent shit I could be using, but already done the run through the grass, so might as well. The guy who just sent me an instant message is named Carl, so I'm gonna send him a quick screenshot of Carlia. But the evolved form of that bird I got? Looks like it's got a similar nose. Cartesian. Duck. Hitting buttons. I'm late for school, man. That's my excuse. Come on, man. No. Collect Pokemon. Figure out who I like. And then later I'll start a eugenics program, because there's supposed to be breeding in this game. And I ain't hunting for EVs. I'm gonna breed them. Crazy kids in their Temtem. Butterfree. Worry about the oddish second. Son of a bitch, pig. Win. Oh, no, that's good. Like a shitty trait. Nothing saying the Pokemon trying to make it cold gets frozen. Frozen sounds worse than cold. Guess both the wind and electric resist that. I
Oh, taken out in one turn. He's a bitch.
Not to be confused with lower indigo leg. Oh, I forgot to swap one of these guys into my party. He's gonna take out the Oddish. I don't know what it's actually called. It's an Oddish. Or a Paris, or somewhere in between the two. Kaku. That's what they're called. Like Michio. At least they're stupid. Stuff.
guys. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Did not even see them. Double ganky. You get me double gank. Oh, that's gonna go over as well. And then his special won't kick in because he wasn't killed, he knocked himself out. That's a shame. Wait, what? He used his... hell of this and come on. These battle cry things seem to be what they should be saying at the start of the fight, not at the end. Investment. Thank you. Best I go back to the Pokemon Center. The team's pretty fucked up right now. One life.
I'm gonna die. I think this is my last batch of Pokemon. This slow motherfucker won't get an attack off. Oh, maybe it will. They attacked the wrong target. Butterfree. Of course, when I was running back and forth in the grass, couldn't get a fucking fight the trigger, but now, plenty. I need to go around. Hey, I made it. I'm trying to deep fry my main, that'd be great. Rude. This looks like a dead end, so this way first. Ah. That mean there's player housing in this? Certainly makes it sound like there's at least the intention of player housing. Well, I did not check out that other patch. Like I got any fights in this patch, so out. More piggies. I guess it's just pigs over here. One more fight for good measure and then move on. Fighting pigs is dangerous. They hurt you and they die. They don't die, they're also dangerous. the bamboozle carries 3 turns. Get the noun. The upgraded thing, the thing I didn't bother leveling. KG of the game. Maybe it's more of a Spearow. Squeaky noises. Squeaky death noises. I've earned 111. Curse thing's pretty rough. Got to gank my ganky.
Whoa, who? Way to pop in. Okay, so this should be the last fight, that's good. I'm already injured. Just one? Man, it's a level 18 now. That's not nothing. Serve you well. Fight I was not ready for. That was easier than expected. Did not think she would attack me from that angle. Gonna heal before I actually walked into the fight, but oh well. That didn't work out. You played yourself. Oh, I already used this, didn't I? I should probably, unmute Pokemon Center. can't actually read any of this because my cat is standing in front of where that pops up, but yeah, fine. Giant cat-shaped hole in the dialogue. Keep hitting that button to try to sprint for some reason. I must have played a game recent. Oh, my time at Porsche, I think that's a sprint button. Expensive cosmetics. For the end game player. I am not. You ain't going anywhere till you go there. Sure. Go outside like an animal. To the dojo to find out you can't go to the dojo. I don't know what a secu is. I don't know what I picked. Again, I didn't properly check this area out. The green thing on the stump. What's that? That's nothing. You say this is a spot for wind Pokemon? Expecting some birds. Don't talk to the Temtem. Don't talk to the birdie. I'm expecting to fight a bunch of wind Pokemon here, not a bunch of pigs. Is the pig a wind Pokemon? I'm gonna examine? I'm not gonna see. Look at the one I already got though. That was just a normal. Neutral, whatever. Oh, it is wind. Huh. Neat. I mean, doesn't seem like a wind thing, but sure. I think one of these two are on the cutting block. Gonna feel the need to add in another guy. Super good against one. I haven't exactly got this game's tree memorized yet. I'm sure what all the types are. Throwing at me, fucking pigs. I'm gonna go move on to the next zone.
Something's missing. And something would be my electric Pokemon. Was put on the other one. I'm confused. That's twice I thought I was hitting the non-bamboozled one. Maybe they're both bamboozled. Maybe that's why I got bamboozled. What are you meowing about? What are you meowing about over here? Open the window for the cat. He's the boss around here. Goats and Goats, Top Tour Guide, 2020. Okay. But there's held items. Good to know. Not if I necessarily want them to have an umbrella, but fuck it. I'll make it. It just works, barely. Eventually, that'll be a thing I have to do. Assume I go north, find the trainer, come back down. Break into some houses. One I already went to. Lives while leave. About now. Got fresh food, get an open window. Just walking around in circles meowing at me. I don't know what it means. I don't speak cat. Forms are usually a lot harder to catch, but try. I assume physical attacker and that special attack missing so bad. Like, if the IVs weren't bad enough, they raised it to 50, so it's even worse. Thing and swap out his skills. Next patch. I didn't use my essence. I'm gonna go back to town anyways after my next getting fucked up, so. All the trainers are so quirky. they just found this, so it's findable in this area. This weird unicorn thing. Looks kind of like Cappy. Stop screaming at me. I love you, but you need to stop.
That's so weird. When I started petting her, she was on the desk right in front of me. Then she moved to the chair next to me. Now she's moved over to my bed, which is further away, and meowing at me if I don't pet her. So I have to awkwardly lean back and stretch my body out. It's a little weirdo. After I heal, I'm probably gonna take a break to pet her until she leaves me alone. Once I find the place. Not this one. Not that one. This one.
Stop it there for a bit. Take care of this cat.